Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? My name is Isaiah James 2018, and today we're going to be playing some Tom Clancy's The Division. So, this is the game that won last week's poll. I put a poll, you know, in my video, and I think there was a total of like four of you that voted. Hey, thank y'all giving me some, my controller batteries, a little appreciate that. Four people voted out of, I think, at this point in time, the 29 subscribers that I have. I mean, I'm happy with that. I'm really happy. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and check out this update, because I haven't touched this game in forever, so I'm gonna check out all of these in depth, as you can see on the menu there, but otherwise from that, I'm gonna see y'all in game. Like, all I can do for right now is the daily missions, because I don't think I'm ready to touch the dark zone yet. So it looks like we're gonna go over here, do this, do a little bit of this. Did it mark it? It didn't mark it. Okay, hold up. Replay the difficulty. Bop. Bop.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. The JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
Alright, got a message about my personnel assignments. See, I changed my outfit. Gotta go in all stealthy when you're by yourself. I had that green outfit on because I had to... I looked like a JTF guy, and in my mind, like, I was like, man, if I could pull this off, like, I could be like when I was fighting, like in missions and whatnot, I could be like one of their main guys, you know, like be the head of the JTF, and like it looked sick in one of the missions I played. But that's just me. Nope, can't go over this. I haven't touched this so long, I feel so noobish at it, you know?
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint.
Request whatever you want.
The storm in the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
It doesn't even look like there's a floodgate here. This is a highway. Alright, hopefully I have this on hard. Are you level 30? Yeah, you are. Alright, let's blow you up. Throw a grenade your way. Pop! What's wrong? Oh, what's wrong? Oh my god, he's coming after me. Get out of here. There we go. Alright. What's next? Is that it? Is that all you had to throw at me? I'm just Josh, and I know that's not it. You can throw it now. Am I lagging? Oh my god, where did you all come from? Where did you all come from? Oh my god, it's a wrap. 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 I don't know how I'm calling it and I'm still alive, but it's a wrap. Alright, there we go. Get out of here. Okay, there we go. Let's... Bop, 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 bop.
You're ganging up on me, huh?
Look at this guy. He doesn't even know I'm here. Like, how sneaky smooth, you know? Hi, how you doing?
Oh,
And now, we can go over here. Bop this guy. Chuck a grenade somewhere over there. Hello? Do I have to kill him? There we go. Help my JTF guys. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Oh no. Oh no. Don't die, IJ. Don't die. Whatever you do, don't die on camera, at least. There we go.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
That's great. I love how... I don't know if I've already said this, but I love how the computer's name is Isaac. Like, for those of you who don't know me, like, my name's actually Isaac, so, like... Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's a wrap. Get behind her, get behind her. Yeah, it's pretty funny. Met it up.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Great. Thanks, Isaac. Accuracy is not on fleek right now. Oh, wait. When did I not kill you? Bop. Next. Bop. Look at him. He's not dead. Like, come on. Like, my accuracy is so off, I couldn't let one other bullet hit him. I want to go down there and join the fight, but I know this is the safest spot for me. There we go.
Captain Benitez,
how much ammo do I have?
Lau.
200
bullets.
We are
division bullets. Agents, and we have Let's eliminated have the that. Threat to the perimeter.
YOLO.
I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news.
The trash was supposed to break my fall.
Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Am I gonna get a restock somewhere? I forget. Is it down here? Is that a dude? Go-Go Gadget turret.
Sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Defend the JTF girl.
I'll disarm this thing.
That means I gotta go back up here. I know it does.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
What are you doing? Don't hop the fence. What are you doing? Don't be hopping this fence. My accuracy is so off. Okay. Yeah, don't hop this fence.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
Thanks. They must have given him some new dialogues or something, because I don't remember him saying that. You thought you were coming down here without any problems. Ow. Here we go. I think in this patch they made the big boys harder to kill too. Like, I think the technical name is like the named elites, whatever they are. I call them big boys. Get out of here. Still, accuracy is still on. There we go. Try to Chuck a grenade out there. Chuck a nade at him. That'll kill him. Bomb. Reload my other thing. This ain't that bad. It's really not. So I keep telling myself. Yeah, look at you. Yeah, look at you. Last grenade. Last nade going out. Pop. That's... What? Look at how low they're bringing my health. Like, no, they're not even bringing it low. Like... It's scaring me because they're hitting me, but that's all they're doing. Like, they're barely bringing my health down. Like, can I really just stand here and shoot them? Wow. Okay. Again, you never know until you try. All these times I thought it was a wrap.
Do what you need to do.
All right, when I have 80 different guys shooting at me though, it brings down your health. Look at the accuracy fly. Look at it fly. I love how I was excited to get drops, and now I'm just like, whatever. Because I know it's going to be bad. Get my restock. Let's see here. What can I do to my abilities? Yeah, I know I have skill mods. Cause this turret's not gonna help. Seeker mine? No. I like the sticky bomb. Ballistic shield. Smart cover. What can I do with this? Hostile targets using a reinforced cover deal less damage while taking. I like that. I might be crazy because I haven't played this in a while, but hey, I like that.
Remember, you gotta rest sometime.
Who said that? Oh, I didn't even see you standing right there. Hello? Gotta make sure there's nothing in here. Oh, let's go, JTF girl. Sup, Roy?
I don't know. Jesus, what we got left?
Sup, Roy?
Glad to meet you, whoever you
hey,
are.
Hey, no problem.
Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight
ahead. I know we do. It's gonna be hard.
We got good news. And we got bad
What's
news.
The good?
Looks like we got division agents for backup
hey.
With these guys out there.
Yeah, somehow I knew that was gonna happen. Can I hop down from here? Thank you. Alright, let's try out the smart cover. Bop. Alright, that helped a lot. Move over here. How am I bleeding? Okay, pause. Just want to know how I was bleeding from that. What is this? I don't know what it is, but I'm throwing it at you. Let's go. I'm not afraid to take a stand Everybody, go run away, cause you know there's people spawning. Next. Hello. Okay. The wailing cries of the people that like to charge at you with baseball bats. That's classic. Hello. Oh my god. Oh, I'm getting sniped from my bros up there. Okay. Yeah, I see you guys up there. Y'all want to snipe me? Can I disable this? All right, let's go. Snipe me all you want, because I'm coming up to say hi. You see how they're hopping down? They're like, oh, no. They're like, I don't want to mess with him. Yeah, crap, all right. And now I have no response.
Keep your eyes open.
Is that? All right. Lady's trying to snipe me down there, and she's gonna hit me. All right. I'll soften them up for you, JTF, or I'll just kill them. Where is this guy? I wanna kill him for you. There we go. If I had a sniper, it would be on Finch. Let me tell you something, Finch. It's over. I don't know if I can still do this. Cause like I said, they made it harder to kill named bosses. But I'm still gonna try. We're just gonna run up, pop attack insert, and we're gonna wreck. And we run to cover. Oh, there's a guy with a baseball bat behind me. Okay, he's going after them. I don't care about them. Ooh, my boys. Yeah, drop your blue. Oh my god. He dropped clothing. I want that. Alright, heal up. We're just gonna run for it. What is this? I don't want that. What is this? Grab whatever it is. Oh my god. What are you running from me for, man? Oh, he killed everyone else. Okay. It's me against Finch. It either says Finch or Flinch. And you know which one I think it is. Is that a name delete over there? May as well use this boost on him. Bop. What did he do? Don't shoot me. He shot me. I need to try to get out of this guy's sight. Okay, go over here. Get out of here. Okay. We'll check out that after we kill Finch. Alright, heal up. Finch don't know where we're at. See what we did before. Yeah.
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, you get me. What is this? What do I have? Flashbang? Let's throw a flashbang up here. Bob. I love that. That's nice right there.
Agent,
but what am I gonna get? A tactical vector.
My guys thank you, and the people in New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the
Next.
Base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Black market RPK, whatever.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Let's check out that vector. Alright. Let's see what other mission we have to do. Replay the mission on difficulty hard to win the daily reward. Rooftop comm relay.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. High on my long list of things to unfuck on this island is communications.
All right.
LMB comms discipline is good.
Yep.
They've secured their own cell towers, microwave towers,
That's good.
Wi-Fi hotspots too, as far as I can
tell.
And it's about time we got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunction base station in Kips Bay.
I'm ready.
It'll let us tap into LMB comms once it was online.
All right.
So it looked good. But then Rikers happened. So, if there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while they get us up and running.
Maybe.
And then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic. For a change.
All right, I'm just gonna fast travel. I'll see y'all over there.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, and big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too.
Will do.
When you find one, you might find the other.
Okay. I just want to state how I can barely see. I think that's something we should point out. Like, my guy's sitting out here, and, like, he don't even have a jacket on. I think that should change. But anyway, I saw something on my minimap or whatever. Mission overview. Daily assignments, crafting assignments. 10 rioters in the dark zone to justice. My controller died. I come back and we're dead. That's what I like.
Down, Charlemagne. No. Sorry. He gets a little excited. There's a gang of Rikers tearing up the neighborhood, led by a guy named Trigger Mike.
Right.
He's throwing a dog fighting ring, if you can believe it. Bringing him in will make a lot of people happy.
I have no idea what I've just run into. Oh my god. Mike, is that Mike? I'm supposed to be looking for a guy named Mike. Listen. I don't want any trouble. I just want to make sure none of y'all... Any dudes named Mike, okay? Was that a headshot? That wasn't a headshot. I need to get headshots because I want those Phoenix credits. There's a headshot. Nobody wants a performance mask. Okay, we're still heading to that rooftop comms relay. But... I'm pretty sure... Oh, hey, what's up? Hey, take whatever you want, civilian. Tactical base layer, I'll take it. However... We need... I don't know what to do. Should I just skip this? I'm pretty sure it won't be available if I skip it now. Oh, no, it went away. No, come back. Come back. I'm sorry. There we go. Okay. The ladder. Okay, we gotta go up the ladder. Thank you for your shining glow. Okay, so doesn't that mean the fight should just be right here? Like, doesn't that mean confrontation should just hold up, like, right here?
Please don't hurt me.
Alright, here we go. We gotta go down here. Alright, Miklo, where are you at? I see Miklo. Let's see if I can one clip headshot him with the Liberator. Bop, 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 bop. I don't think one clip headshot's gonna work like that. But it's definitely gonna kill him. Okay. Now I just gotta secure the area. Y'all people are gonna get it now. It's always harder when you try to do stuff, you know? Like, I'm pretty sure if I wasn't trying to get Dark Matter, I would've got Dark Matter. Oh god, Mike is on the way. But now that I'm going for headshots, I'm not aiming for the head. Alright, listen, Mike. Mike, listen, that time before I was like, listen, I don't appreciate your kind words, and I started shooting you. Oh my god, he's throwing nades. Mike, I ain't mean to call your wife a slut, I'm sorry. Mike, okay, listen, can you just forgive me, okay? Mike, no, don't be done. Let's not be almost done. Mike, don't make me do this. Mike, I don't want to do... He made me do it.
You got triggered, Mike. How'd you do that? Never mind.
He made me do
just
it.
Just keep doing what you do best.
Now, back to the side mission. Sniper's gonna snipe. Oh, nope. That's not gonna open. Did he just call me what I think he just called me? Come on out here. Oh, you're right there. Yeah, right, I'm over. Now you'll let me open this. Take that sexy restock. Reach the antenna. Oh, this was a bad idea. Why do I always forget about this idea? Get out, my boy. I swear to God, every single time I end up in this stupid situation, it's because I tried to run up there and just climb the ladder, forgetting there's actually going to be people. I'm just about to come over here and punch you in the face. You want to have fun? Huh? There he is. Oh, I know what to do. No, I can't throw that. What do I gotta throw this? Bop. That'll take care of a bunch of them. Why did the thing blow up? Hello? I'm not supposed to be right here. How come the thing didn't blow up? Yeah, now it blows up. You don't belong here. I don't know who you think you're talking to. I'm IJ. Who are you? No, no. Bob. Next. Of course. I can't wait to see what a lead I get. Not to see what a lead, but to see what I get from the rare lead I kill here. I don't understand though, I killed the rare elite, right? And I'm gonna kill this Grenada. I killed the rare elite before, right? In the side mission. And it only gave me a blue. I was happy to get a yellow from the old one, and I thought that was the new norm. Get out of here. Oh. You're not almost dead. You're not almost dead. I am almost dead. Get a health pack. Get something. How am I still alive? How ironic was it that he said that as soon as I almost died? You're done. Get the sexy restock. How can I restock? You're not gonna let me restock? Alright. Can I do it now? No? Okay. I'll just, you know, hit the next one. I know I'm not full on ammo because my SMG holds like 1,000 some odd bullets. Restock? Oh my god! I missed you, shotgun. I missed you.
Oh, you don't fuck up now. They come. Everyone's coming.
If I could have some ammo.
You having fun with my boy?
Like, one thing about being a player in the division is that you just gotta be stuck up on your ammo. It doesn't matter if you're full on it or anything. Oh my god, all the it's a wrap, it's a wrap. Yeah, because I'm just gonna come out and let you kill me. Get into the corner. How to? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yes, I am. Not if. Now look who's hiding, huh? Now can I have a restock? Oh snap, that hurt. Maybe I'll just blow it up before I actually get there this time. What's in this? Is there something I can use? There's nothing, is it? There's nothing. I know it's really not gonna help, it'll just be funny, but I like really want to pop like an explosive ammo when I go kill the rare elite. I think that'll be real funny. Maybe I'll just use all three of them to kill them. Cause I know we're close. Oh hey, use the laptop, what's up? Scared them away so I could use the laptop.
Okay, what just lit up? Huh, looks like a test dish.
Yo, shotgunner, not cool.
Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, it's good to have standards.
He just hit me. Come on. Don't let him go up there. Oh, he's just going back there. I'll punch you to death. What are you talking about? Get the restock. Free the JTF engineer.
Hey, over here. Come on, get me out!
Oh, he's gone.
Thank you. Is everyone else dead?
Yeah, they are.
Didn't break my ear, thank God. Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here.
This is my favorite scene.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured. And you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your ball. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Wow. I love it. Like that. Paul Rhodes has to be my favorite character. Of the three that we gotta save, Paul Rhodes has gotta be my fave. And when you find your balls, finish the job. Oh god, the fight's over here this first time, isn't it?
Hostiles incoming.
Got scared there. Yep, what's up? Yeah, what's up? They should have had a named elite named Roscoe in this. I think that would have been cool. No. Let's shed some light on your face. Hold on. I'll be down there. All right. Shed some light on your face. You're not getting shot at. They're shooting at me.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Oh, I forgot the benefits of having a marksman rifle. Hey, got a drop from that. So you think because I'm not playing... Oh my god, Shoddy. What's up? No, what are you doing going under? Y'all think that because it's just me, myself, and I, you know, that you can just go out and... You know, exploit.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
You know, it's just like, oh, it's just him, everyone. Let's just go rush him instead of standing on the platforms where we spawn at. Seriously, whenever you go play this mission with more than two people, it goes flawlessly. get some health in you. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, you're over here. No, don't blow me up. Don't blow me up. Oh, that's the elite. Okay, let's kill everyone else first. Okay, retreat, retreat. They're under me and above me and all this good stuff, so they're not gonna shoot the guy. Alright. Where's my explosive ammo? Here it is. Alright, where is he? Oh, I forgot to do my tackling. Yeah, you're running away now. That's what I'm talking about. M90 Express.
Done. I'm done. Am I
done? That would have been so godlike had I not pulled out the patched in good here. Had I forgotten to pull out the tackling.
You alright?
Making me all sad. Alright, what's this? Extended mags? Take extended mags. Always take extended mags. Tactical ACR. What level is that? Oh, right. They don't do that anymore. Something that has 7,000 damage, though. How much does this have? 55,000. Okay, they gotta keep that. Dismantle that. Black market RPK, nobody cares about that. I got the Parcon. We got Nog. So let's pick up that ACR. Alright, you can just go out of here through here. And through here. Get this thing, get out of here. Bop. Down we go. Alright, I'm just gonna travel to my base of ops, you know, reassess what I've got. See y'all over there. And here we are. So, go into the inventory, check all this stuff out. I don't like those. It increases my skill power a lot, but it doesn't even have a mod spot. Get those out of here. Really like those, huh? But yeah, it decreases my health a lot. Can't have that. Yeah. Alright, how about the holster? All the holsters except the one I have just... Man. Alright, and here we are with a brand new weapon. We're here with a tactical ACR. Before it said it dealt 7,000 damage. Why is it saying it deals 4,000 damage? Got a mod, extended magazine? Can I put that on my vector? Let's see. Compensator, oh no. Extended mags. Wow, it's still... My level 27 extended mags puts more bullets in this thing than the level 30. That's a little wild there to me. Let's check out the shotgun here. Mod this out. Okay, so it's just a normal shoddy. Let's put some gold camo on that. That looks pretty sick. Look at that mini reflex set on there. I don't see anything else but this that helps the accuracy. Oh, that helps the accuracy as much as it does. have a quick release magazine on there, because that seems to help it a lot. And we'll put a grip on hand stop for increased accuracy. Don't I have a laser sight just for my shotguns? Yeah. Do I want one that increases my accuracy? Or both of them? You know, we'll put just the accuracy on there. So now, I could put that on, and then as my secondary, have that on. And we are looking pretty set. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's going to be it for today's video. If you enjoyed, please smash that like button, leave a comment, let me know what you thought about the video. My social media links will be down below in the description, along with the playlist to the other videos I've had for The Division. If you like what I've done and you want to see more, like the daily missions and stuff, please let me know. And I think that's all I've got. Have a nice day, everybody.